launch a new iPhone to the market, which is iPhone 11 Pro, which is the cost of nearly 1 lakh, which satisfies the customer with new features. Most things different and Apple makes things different. What is ungoogling about Apple? Apple was very famous for iPhone series. Actually, the Apple company was started in a small house in California. It has grown to $1 million to $1,000 million company in the span of 11 years. Now it has a nearly 1,300 acres plant of Apple. Apple has its own interface and processor, first built by them. Apple has increased it to $1 million company to $1,000 million company within span of 10 years. It is not just a type of record, this is all done with. In the span of 11 years, Apple launched nearly 10 iPhones into the market. At the present, they launched a new iPhone. Yes, we discussed about the features of a new iPhone, which is most expensive and futuristic design. Future in the hands of Apple. Let us see the future. It has three triple cameras, wide and ultra wide telephoto lens, and this comes with Super Retina XDR display, the best display in the present generation. And it has A13 processor in iOS version, novelty battery, the next level of water resistance and augmented heat. We will discuss about the cameras. Cameras are pro cameras, wide shots. Three cameras feels like a one camera. Wide with 30mm, ultra wide 26mm, telephoto lens 52mm, deepest clarity of photo from the lenses. The quality video on the smartphone. We can record a 4K video, 60fps. We can take a film with a smartphone. The dynamic range. We can take a film with a smartphone, which is possible by iPhone 11. Dynamic range. Taking a video, a slow motion video with 120fps. Pro video taking experience with smartphone. Night mode and portrait mode display. XDR Retina. It comes with 12 megapixel front and back side. Deepest picture of human night modes and portraits, which have 45 modes, camera visualizations, triple cameras, top-notch HDR. Actually, the Apple company was started by Steve Jobs in the year 1985. Apple launched a sensor scan phone in the year 2007 with touchscreen ID, which changed the world totally. From that iPhone, Apple has launched nearly 10 iPhone series. Now they launch a new iPhone into the market, which is cost around 1 lakh, which is iPhone 11, A13 processor, which handles the game smoothly. A13 processor can play PUBG game with extreme graphics, which handle multi games. Got 1 day battery, 18 volt fast charger, neural engine A13 biotechnology, which cools the phone within seconds. Lost more power, lost more battery life. Get up to 5 more hours of battery life with iPhone 11 Pro Max and up to 4 with iPhone 11 Pro. The fast charger with included A13 volt and A13 bionical neural engine fast chip in A13. You can play the flagship games like Hospital 9, Call of Duty, PUBG, Battles of Player. In this phone there are 3 variants, 64GB, 124GB and 256GB. It has 5 color variant, which is white, silver, cement, gold and platinum. 64GB nearly 99,000 and 126GB comes with 110,000 and 256GB comes with 130,000. The Apple is very different to the Android versions. It is total privacy from the accounts and AdSense from the Google. It avoids the security and privacy to our phone. Next, come to the accessories. It has phone, charging adapter, earphones, lightning cover, user guide, and warranty card.